What you are about to see is a chemistry experiment involving whole milk, food coloring, and dish soap.
We have prepared a container of milk already because I believe room temperature will be best for this particular activity. I'm gonna put some food coloring in the milk. We got four different colors. And we're gonna put some dish soap on a Q-tip. Now, theoretically, this should break up the fat molecules, lowering the surface tension of the milk. Let's see what happens.